X-ray video.
You should be able to make out some exposed elements of the alien structure from where you are now. The ship Lockhart's pilot shot down today had to have docked somewhere above ground. Look for anything resembling a tower or a silo. You Alcatraz. Look at this ecology. Have you ever wanted to visit an alien planet? This may be as close as you'll ever come, if only we had more time.
Thank you.
I'm afraid there's some bad news, son. The DOD planned to bomb out the Rawson flood barrier and drown the Lower City in an attempt to wipe out the Ceph. In all probability, this insanity is going to go ahead, despite my protests. And I don't want you underground when it does. You must get to the heart of the alien structure with all speed, Alcatraz, and then exit. We don't have much time. I hesitate to use cheap Earth fauna analogies. God knows I'm gonna start sounding like Nathan Gould if I do. But what we're dealing with here probably answers to the equivalent of an insect eye. The level of alien infestation in these tunnels is likely to be high. Find Reeves and his men. I lost contact when they entered the subway system. But watch yourself, son. I want you out of there in one piece.
Assault the Hive Core. Locate Reeves and his team.
Will be able to take a look at the
men. Well, that explains why their comms went down. I had hoped. Well, never mind. Casualties of war, I suppose. We all make sacrifices. See if you can find their scanning gear. Might give us a little advance warning of what we're heading into here. Mitchell Reeves. Aside from Tara Strickland, he was the best I had. From the look of the feed I'm getting from you, the spore loop is running near dormant levels.
Destroy the spore conduit. Access the spore silo.
Excellent. Now, we need to get you inside the central structure. Looking at the schematics Reeves and his team managed to transmit, I'd suggest you try to blast loose one of the spoke seals and use the resulting rupture to effect entry. Look for any weakness in the structure. Thank you. lacks a vast coral ecology. Can we even doubt that these creatures evolved in an ocean?
Sabotage the spore conduit. Interface with the spore beings. That seems to be working. Good. But you'll need to repeat the procedure with the other spokes. That should bring the whole system up to full pressure.
You're having the desired effect, but you have to hurry. Those fools at the Pentagon are getting ready to act. Good. Now let's see what the soup will do. Excellent. Recognition. Communication. Exchange. The protocols are compatible. Resistance than I expected. You'd better. Would you excuse me, please? Alcatraz, listen to me very carefully. The decision is made. The bombers are in the air. Get out of there. I've dispatched a helicopter to pick you up, but you'll have to move quickly. Get to higher ground. Hurry! That's it. The barrier is down. Run, Alcatraz. You've got to get out alive. You and that suit are our only hope.
Must be somewhere around here.
But that tracking gizmo Gould gave us actually works.
And if he didn't drown in the wave. Fucking Pentagon. Can you believe that shit?
Can it, Marie? Yeah.
There! Over there! Hostile!
Chino, man. Remember me? The hell happened to you? Nice suit, man. That Fifth Avenue? You've been shopping without me?
Get to it. We've got to move someplace else. We're sitting deep here.
Yeah, no shit, man.
Assist Delta Company. Reach the extraction point. Tactical options available.
Firepower. Gonna need it. Delta 3. Copy. Give me a sit rep.
I read you, sir. We've got squid incoming from all sides. Gotta get someplace more secure.
find that suit guy?
Yeah, we got him. Just stay put. We're coming to you.
All right, but make it fast. We're outnumbered here.
You heard the man. Let's go.
Thank you. That way. The wreck building up there. Go, man. Or it's too late.
Push ahead, Alcatraz. We'll hold here.
If it's at all possible, son, do you think you could keep my billion-dollar suit out of the line of fire for a while? It'd really be better for all concerned if you reached us in one piece. I'm doing what I can to provide you with cover, but please try to exercise some caution. At the risk of sounding melodramatic, watch the sky.